But Valtteri is, I like his stance. Valtteri will win now.